Candice Modiselle believes prioritizing physical attraction is not shallow. Actress Candice Modiselle has shared that she has freed herself from society's expectation that women ought to look for more than physical appearance in their partners to avoid being labeled as shallow. Taking to Twitter to share her thoughts, Candice first opened up how she felt it was ridiculous that women had been socialized to believe they shouldn't prioritize their partner's physical attraction. "I can't believe I used to guilt myself out of prioritizing physical attraction because I was repeatedly told it was shallow of me. A damn shame," she tweeted. One of Candice's followers responded to the tweet, saying caring for men's looks was reserved for young people who didn't know any better. Candice responded by attempting to explain why she feels the notion was not fair. "Absolutely not. We're allowed to want what we want, without people thinking it's okay to invalidate that. Too many women settle for what's on the menu and not what they genuinely want and knowingly deserve. I won't be one of them, meerkat," she replied. The conversation about women being made to believe physical attraction should be the least of their worries was sparked by an earlier tweet in which Candice opened up about how tricky it was when a guy ticks all other boxes except in the looks department.